coaching change taking place in St. Louis. Mike Yeo relieved of his duties overnight as the head coach of the St. Louis Blues, as the Blues sit in last place right now in the Central Division. Let's hear from the Blues press conference a little bit earlier today, starting with their GM, Doug Armstrong.
No, it's obviously an uncomfortable day for myself and the organization. A difficult decision was made last night to relieve Mike Yeo of his head coaching duties. He's paying for the sins of myself and the entire organization, and it's very unfortunate. The core group's equity built up is gone. The next permanent head coach, if we're having this conversation, will be core players gone. We need our best players to be our best players on a much more consistent basis.
It's a difficult time for sure. Mike's a good friend of mine, and loved working with him, coaching with him, so it's tough. But we got to move forward here, and we got to get better, and that's the plan. So definitely got to instill some confidence back in this hockey team. It's a good hockey team. We got good players, and we got to get moving in the right direction.
All right, so Craig Berube taking over the reins. You can see Mike Yeo, his coaching career with the Blues. He was named as the associate coach back in June of 2016, named the head coach on February 1st, 2017. 73 wins as a head coach, tied for eighth most in Blues franchise history. One playoff appearance back in 2017. This from interim head coach Craig Berube. A difficult time for sure. Mike is a good friend of mine, and I love working with him and coaching with him. But we've got to move forward, and we've got to get better. That is the plan. Went on to say, I'm demanding but fair. My door is always open to players who come in and communicate. End quote. His door was open during your time in Philly there. Craig Berube, what should we know about him? What are the Blues players in for playing under his system?
His door is always open. Like he said, is a guy, a coach that you could go in. I'm not happy with this. I'm not happy with that. Maybe we should change this on a system thing. Very receptive to that, but he's going to come in and he's going to demand that the players work. And he's going to demand that they play defense. Defense does win championships, even though you got to score goals. And right now for the St. Louis Blues, they're not scoring many goals. So you can't give up more than you're getting and creating. So the defense has to be there for them. And that means their big boys have to commit to playing defense. And for that St. Louis Blues to get ahead here, they got to buy into that system. And Berube, like I said, he'll do a great job making sure that they're working.
And not dissimilar to Edmonton, you see their captain, Alex Petrangelo, there. I want to see what they're going to do through the middle of the ice. Through the middle of the ice, especially without the puck, that's what I'm curious to see. Take a look at the
Chris Who's the guy stats. On the right? Who's the guy on the right?
Who's the young guy?
Right?
Who's that young guy that Tint Advisor's going to say?
Tinty.
Exactly. I love it. Tint Eastwood. Who is that?
I did get a high stick in the eye, and when Ovechkin came with the 1 year when he was wearing
right.
it,
yeah.
People were making fun of me. Are you trying to be like Ovi? I'm like, no, actually, I got a high stick in the eye.
There you go. That a boy.
Fun stuff.
Yes.
All right, unlike the Pacific Division, though, the Central Division, you have the top dog in that division, 31 points. Is this too little too late for St. Louis, or do they still have plenty of hockey left to play even in that division?
They've got hockey left to play. I mean, there's no question now. It's going to be a steeper climb. Of course, you look where Nashville is out ahead of that pack with 31 points. The Preds, your old team, have been great. No question about that, especially on the road. They're money on the road, 8-2-1. But for the Blues, you're only two games under 500 right now. And it's got to be small bites. It's got to be small nibbles. You got to play shift to shift, game to game. And the challenge for the Blues so far is I don't think that they've been able to, with a lot of the new players they've got in the mix, Hearts, I don't think that they've been able to establish who they are as a team and how they want to play. In terms of their team identity right now, they've added some new pieces. I'm curious to see.
Find it.
Exactly. I'm curious to see what it looks like. But you said that he likes skating, though. You said he's about skating.
Skating and defend. And that's a good combination. So they got to defend hard and make sure everyone buys in.